Yo, Moen, I'm Ali.
And I'm Simon.
And I'm Justin.
And today is Friday, September 5th, 2014. And these are your morning announcements brought to you by SJ and the TV Internship Program. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
AT word of the day is curly means. Attention all juniors, there will be a mandatory class planning meeting Wednesday, September 17th in room 183 after school, 2:30 to 3:30. Be there. Tomorrow, Montgomery County will recognize namesakes Thomas Spring Wooten as the founding fathers of our county. Thomas Wooten exhibited great courage in 1776 and submitted the first bill of its kind in the nation to divide then Frederick County into three counties. Washington County named after George Washington, Frederick and Montgomery County after the beloved Richard Montgomery. The county council and county executive plan to issue the official proclamation honoring Thomas Wooten on Tuesday, September 9th at the county council office building at 9:30 a.m. Later this year, the state of Maryland will place an inside marker near Falls Road and Wooten Parkway. Thomas Wooten was also a first speaker of the House of Delegates in the Maryland General Assembly. Way to go, Thomas Spring Wooten.
Attention class of 2017. Sophomore planning will be planning a fundraiser at California Pizza Kitchen in the Rio on Wednesday, September 17th and Thursday, September 18th. From opening to closing time, dine in or carry out. 20% of the proceeds go to finding the sophomore planning. So come out and support your class. Attention all Wooten students. Wooten is still looking for more families that will like to host visiting students from Germany for 2 weeks from September 28th through October. Hosts will be in grades 10 through 12 and in good academic standing. Hosting counts for HNA programming on campus experience credit. If you are interested in being a host for a German exchange student, please contact Mr. Dickel ASAP.
Following location of your administrator. 9th grade, Mr. Dubois, lower admin office, room 41. 10th grade, Ms. Cho, main office. 11th grade, Ms. Bolden, lower admin office, room 41. 12th grade, Mr. Brown, main office. Attention seniors, there will be a college workshop offered during all three lunch periods in the College Career Center. Today there will be a college resume class. You will learn how to list your items on your resume as long as listing your activities and honors on college applications. No registration is necessary to attend. Please come during your assigned lunch period if you like any of this information. College visits in the College Center will begin September 8th for seniors only. Please be sure to sign up on Naviance to attend a college visit. If you do not sign up in advance to attend the college visit, you'll not be excused from your class. If you do not know how to sign up on Naviance, please see Ms. Hitchcock in the Career Center.
There will be a Minority Scholars Program meeting on Wednesday, September 10th at 2:30 p.m. in room 108. Be there. Attention all students, the annual Activity Expo is just around the corner. It will be held on Tuesday, September 9th during all three lunches in the Commons. Be sure to gather your friends and walk through the Commons to get information and sign up for one or more of the interesting and exciting clubs Wooten has to offer. Sign-ups and organization are the Drama Club, the Future Business Leader of America, and sports teams, the newspaper, SGA, or class planning. Students, be a part of one or more clubs visiting the expo.
SSL forms are due last Friday of September, which is September 26th. No exception. Students, if you wish to make an appointment to meet Dr. Dorn, please see Ms. Huo in person to schedule during your lunch immediately after school. Attention students, check your backpack if you have any not turned in forms that were sent home the first 2 days of school through your homeroom to be signed by your parent. Please return the form to the main office now. This includes your student's emergency form, which is required but to be signed when there's no changes. The following is the message from the security team. Students are not allowed to wander in the halls during the lunch. Please remain in authorized lunch areas until the end of the lunch period. Students found in the halls during the lunch will be issued after-school detention. Attention all students, there is a 50-cent charge to use the phones in the main office. Students may only use the main office phones before and after school during their lunchtime. Students, if you ask your parents to bring any forgotten forms to school, remember that it's your responsibility to bring it back, come to the main office and pick them up. And now a birthday video.
SAT word of the day was curlicue, which means an ornamental, fancy curler twist, as in a signature.
And the quote of the day is,
if you are afraid to fail, then you are going to fail. Kobe Bryant.
And I enjoy life when things are happening. I don't care if it's good things or bad things. That means that you're alive. Things are happening. Joanne Rivers.
Today we will wish a happy birthday to Mrs. Hugh. Miss Hugh is Dr. Doran's secretary.
Please remember to walk wise and drive wise. Have a great day, Wooten.